And how about this? For the first time in more than 40 years, the Corpus Christi Trade Center will be temporarily closing its doors because of safety concerns. It's a direct result of Governor Abbott's executive order limiting gatherings of more than 10 people and closing sit-in dining. In a Facebook post, they say they will be reopening just as soon as government officials give them the okay.